Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make a star using Polygon tool in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to here, new file to create a new document. I will keep this setting and create a new document. And then we can go to toolbar, click and hold on the rectangle tool, and we can choose Polygon tool. Choose it and click and drag on the artboard. We can have a hexagon. If we want to have a regular shape of hexagon, we can press shift and release the mouse button. Then the hexagon is created. Now we have option to set the polygon. We can have the toolbar here, or we can set the polygon here. If we want to make it star, we can go to here to set the star ratio. I reduce it. So we got the star shape. And then we can change the number of points on star. I change it to 4, or we can use 5. We can see that the proportional is not very good, so we can change the size. I copy the width and paste to the height. Also, we can change the angle to 45 degrees, for example. And then we can change the color. Click the fill box. We can change the color. We can change it to blue. We can change it to green. Or we can use the color picker to change the color. For example, I change it to yellow. And then we can change the strokes color. I change it to red. And then we can change the thickness of stroke. And we can change the style of stroke. And then we can make the corner run. There's many settings to create a star. So this is how we can make a star using Polygon tool in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.